Pony. Hey. I have to say, pink looks pretty good on you. Don't you think? Okay. Alrighty. Grooming pony. He was a very good man.
Everybody only doing in here. He just had a little hose down because he was a sweaty boy. He was awesome though. It was a lot of fun. We love doing gaming. I think we're not really good at it. We love doing it for funs. Funsies. Oh, he's yawning. Very tired, apparently. He's getting so light. You can just see on his bum bum, he's getting so light. Alrighty, head brush time.
He's a very spoiled horse. Very spoiled.
Are you spoiled?
I think you are. That's okay. You deserve to be spoiled. You're a good man. Spoiled.
Alright, this is a weird angle, but I gotta turn. Doing? I don't even know what my horse is doing. I gotta find where to put his thrush buster. Oh, there it is. Because he is thrush. The thrush is going away. I use this stuff. Bio key. So yeah, we're gonna do that for your pony. Again, I apologize for the weird angles. He has thrush on these two. You can't even see me pointing. These two, bear on the side. So, it's at the point where I can't, like, put cotton balls in it. So I just put the thrush buster on it. So it kind of does get on the ground, but that's okay. I'm trying to video as I can. Oh, this stuff is so sticky though. So yeah. Don't recommend getting it all over you. Alrighty, hoof time. Polish pony's hooves. He gets his hooves polished once a week. Keep them healthy. Keep them healthy. Yes, he's spoiled. He's spoiled. He's like, Mom, where's my teats? I'll get you my teats, don't worry. So I just found out Pony has thrush on the other side. One is like complete thrush and the other one's just starting. So I put some Bio-P on those. At least he's still sound. It was probably from the straw. So, we might, for the end of the month, switch them over to shavings. Yeah, I don't know, we'll see. Alright, Pony's feet are all oiled. We're gonna give him some treats now. Because he's like, Mom, please feed me. I don't get fed enough. Oh, he's gonna drop this. I'm not sure he's gonna be able to eat this. Oh, yeah, he can, it's soft. Okay. Another cookie. There's no icing on it because it was too lazy. Back from like Christmas. Yeah. I'm gonna do some stretches with Pony too because I have lots of time. Is it good? Alright, one of the stretches I do with Pony is you grab his tail and you gently pull it back. And I do this for about 20-25 seconds. So yeah. You gently put it back. And then you pull to the side. He's always tight this way. And Pony, I think, is done. And he just threw up his bucket. I gotta move his rain sheet somewhere here. I don't really know where. I'll figure that out. Guys, I am slowly but surely dying of heat. I love Gatorade. Buddy! Hi! Oh, my pony, I think, is jealous. I'm sorry. I'll come back.
Hi, buddy.
Hello. Hi, pony.
I keep missing it. He grabs his bucket and it's so cute.
He's thirsty. I might refill his water. Just to drink the water and make sure he has
something like for nickname.
I feel so bad. I played the sound of a horse neighing. And he like flipped out and he started neighing back. Poor man. Poor man. No, he's chilling. Great. Appreciate that. Thank you. I don't think Tony really understands.
Oh, thank you.
You gotta take the thing out.